Several Iowa lawmakers are proposing changes to state law that would allow districts to start the school year earlier.
Yeah, TV6's Joshua Blount is here now. And Joshua, not everybody is on board with starting that school year early.
Yeah, Redrick and Morgan, two of the state bills propose starting no sooner than August 23rd or 25th, but it would depend on what day of the week those dates fall on the calendar. A third bill proposes starting school after the final day of the state fair. Still, tourism officials feel any change would have a negative impact.
We know there's over 128,000 visitors that are coming to the state every day in August. Those visitors are spending over $22.36 million while they're here in the state. That is $22.36 million every day. So even just a move up of the school start date by 4 days would be a loss of $89.4 million in revenue that the state would receive. That includes sales tax revenue, local option sales tax revenue that is usually highly important for our schools to have in their funding streams.
I talked to several parents today. Some of them tell me the start date doesn't matter to them. However, other parents say the change would bring some challenges.
Well, I don't know that it would make that much difference as long as the schools have air conditioning. That would be the big thing about it, is if the kids have to sit in those hot classrooms.
One bill passed out of subcommittee with a 3-0 vote. The other two has been assigned subcommittees.
All right, Joshua, thank you. Meantime, Iowa lawmakers are planning a public subcommittee hearing on one of those three bills tomorrow afternoon.